Teenager just bonded out of jail tonight, accused of going to dangerous extremes to keep some neighborhood kids off of his property, namely shooting toward them with a high-powered rifle. Just released, the 911 call from the father of one of those children describing the weapon he saw.
I went to the gentleman's house. I saw the rifle. I heard the rifle.
And what
is an assault rifle.
WESH 2's Todd Wilson heard from parents on both sides of this dispute.
I absolutely heard them. I mean, they were deafening.
Don Butler says he heard what sounded like 6 or 7 shots from a high-powered handgun or rifle going off. The next sound Butler heard came from his own sons.
They went nuts. They were screaming and come running out of the woods and hollering and yelling at me.
Butler's boys, ages 10 and 15, told him they were playing with a friend, horsing around at the lake across the street from the house. They heard a click and saw a man pointing a gun in their direction. It was not just a gun, it was an AK-47. The boys say he started firing. The alleged shooter turned out to be 19-year-old Corey Coldenhoff. The boy's father confronted him.
I said, you know, you and me got a big problem. You need to put that weapon down and come up here. And he's like, no. And I said, well, fine, I'm going to call 911.
Volusia County deputy showed up and questioned Coldenhoff. He told the deputy he fired his gun to scare the kids because they were trespassing, but says he didn't fire in their direction. Deputies arrested him. His family says Corey was down at their private gun range.
He was practice shooting there, so, and if they trespassing, sorry. And he warned him, he said, get off my property.
Corey Coldenhoff has been charged with aggravated assault, but a number of other charges. He's still being held here at the Volusia County Jail. In Volusia County, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.